Thank you for joining us today. I've just been told that we have 160 participants in this event, and I'm delighted to see the gathering of leaders and professionals from the industries and academia once again at the annual SMI Forum.
The many work is still important, but at the same time, how do we get the intelligence people to help us create a better tomorrow?
In total, the Singapore Maritime Cluster comprises over 5,000 establishments. We sit at this crossroad to make a significant impact, and this can be only done through collaboration.
There's got to be a way with such great visual aids to try and get the folks that are in secondary school passionate about our industry. I think we can do this. I think there's some potential to be able to harness.
We all know competition for talent is intense. So besides awarding local scholarships, we also seek out talent in overseas universities.
Organizations are going to need to compete for talent, and to do this, they have to be able to take responsibility for the ongoing training and nurturing of their staff.
Besides building broad capabilities like joining, analytics, wireless, and so on, because maritime and offshore is so important, we have some specific initiatives targeted at this area as well.
Really, if you want to build up the capabilities, you need to have that pool of talents with a different mindset.
So the objective is to provide the manpower training in marine engine operation, equipment installation, emission measurement, control and data analysis.
Partnership. We have always, the polytechnics know very clearly, our sole purpose is to produce work-ready graduates. And this will continue. We will also partner with everyone, with the industry, on technology development.
Manpower development is indeed a very critical part of what we have identified as perhaps the Achilles heel for the maritime sector going forward. And you have noticed that this year itself, we have started shaping and reshaping perceptions of the maritime industry.
What I learned this afternoon is that there's a lot of opportunity for collaboration between academic institutions with the industry in terms of research and development.
I think the main concern is manpower. So how to attract our students to be involved in the maritime industries. So this is a very challenging job for all the companies.
I'm glad to be here with all the people from industry and from the academia. I think it's a good opportunity for everybody to network and also to throw in the idea and share experience and how to extract the talents, and so that we can motivate the young and keep them in the industry.